Today I will make a Roy G. Biv bow tie. I lay down a boring black bow tie, drizzle house paint of all the colors of the spectrum. 5 years experience has allowed me to vary the width of the line as I desire, and it has afforded me accuracy so I can hit the spots that are still black. Even though I use the same palette, it always comes out in an original, hence one of one blazers.